In this video, I compare two ways of increasing the internal data storage capacity of your laptop or NUC without replacing your existing primary storage device. This minimizes downtime for your system and gives you the best value for money upgrade with no wasted surplus parts. Inside small format computers, NUCs and laptops, it's common to find an empty PCIe slot. Other times, these may be occupied by Wi-Fi cards, which can easily be removed if not needed. Sometimes the PCIe slot only accepts so-called half-size units. You can recognize a half-size slot by the location of the screw that holds the card in place. The high-performance option is to buy a dedicated half-size mSATA SSD, like this one from KingSpec. They come in a range of storage capacities. Check the link in the video's description for details. While the SSD physically fits in many PCIe slots, these KingSpec SSDs may not work with PCs older than 2017. I tried this one in a 2009 laptop and several NUCs older than 2017 without success. In the end, I put it in a late 2017 NUC with great results. I had to attach an extension plate though, which defeated the purpose of getting a half-size unit in the first place. I'd have been better off buying a cheaper full-size mSATA SSD for this particular NUC. The fully backwards compatible alternative is to install one of these. It's a dual-bay microSD card reader that once loaded and fitted, appears as two separate new internal storage devices. Here you see it loaded with two 64GB cards. I've tested it with Class 10 cards up to 1TB in size, and it works just fine. If speed is not a priority, and you're not sure that your device will be compatible with a dedicated half-size SSD, then I recommend the dual microSD card option. I tested one on several PCs from 2009 onwards with perfect results. Here's a graph showing the benchmark test results comparing both 128GB options and their relative costs in Australian dollars. Despite being much slower, the dual microSD card solution is flexible and backwards compatible and will cost you less than $20 if you already have microSD cards available and ready to use. I'm keen to find out what benchmark test results are possible when you put faster microSD cards in the dual port reader. If you run your own tests and find out, or if you find that KingSpec half-size SSDs work in older hardware, please leave a comment below. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.